Sure, canned pumpkin is fine, but this is for all you slow food enthusiasts out there. Roast up a variety of peak season squash with a little olive oil and salt. Then scoop the seeds and mash until smooth. Scoop half cup portions and freeze in a muffin pan for your fall and winter recipes. Defrost a few discs for baking projects or stir into savory dishes like my red lentil pumpkin soup with chili crisp. Find this recipe and more on thefeedfeed.com.